Hello there, guys. Welcome to the video. Thank you for clicking and checking out the channel. So, you asked for it, and I am here to deliver. We are going to be reacting to Katrina Velarde, Impersonating Singers 3, and I'm guessing the song she'll be doing that with is Burn by Ellie Goulding, but I could be wrong, I'm not sure. All right, guys, this is the moment. Are we ready? Because I'm ready. I'm so excited. Yeah. I'm hyped. You don't even understand. We don't have to worry about nothing. Cause we got the fire and we're burning our little to something. They're gonna see us. She's got the nasal out of space, light it up. That nasally Ellie Goulding sound. He sounds like it, doesn't it? She even got the vibrato! You better sing! Christina. That resonance. Oh, you better up. You better growl. I can't. Celine, I fucking knew it. Baby, are we gonna let it burn? You better. Ooh. We can let it up, so they can put it out. Yes! Do you know what? Transitioning like that, to do that even as an impressionist, you have to think about the voice before you do it. So to do it like instinctively, obviously she's practiced, but that's skillful. I'm very impressed. Look at her just finishing the video like, bye bye. Oh my gosh. Do you know what? It says Impersonating Singers 3. I want to see the number one, number two. She is versatile, isn't she? She's versatile. That was so... I got to give credit to that. To transition, between not only a different tone, but a different singing style, a different falsetto, a different pacing of, because obviously, like, you have to contort yourself a little bit, like, to go into Britney, you have to pull in and be like, yeah, and, you know, close off your larynx, or it feels like it, anyway, and then you've got to go into, like, I don't even know where you pull it from to do, like, that Christina, why do I sound like Kermit when I do it? It's amazing how people can just consistently, like, surpass the previous expectations you set for them or have of them. All of these women at the moment, all of these really strong female vocalists are just consistently surpassing themselves with every performance that they do. And she's just hitting them whistle notes out of nowhere, like, transitioning into them. That's difficult. Them, like, high head voice, like, whistle kind of notes. I'm saying it like I sing and I know, and you don't. I don't sing, I wouldn't know, and you probably know more than me. So I apologise for my patronising take on the whole thing, because I don't mean it in that way. But, you know, if you had to guess, I would say it's very hard. I can't do it, like going, nope, not happening. She's incredible, you're incredible, and I'm going to see you in the next video, hopefully. Bye-bye.